Hi, everybody. This is Russ Worley with your On Mountain Weather Report, this time from a place with a frosty reputation. I've heard some outrageous weather stories, like it's always windy, it's freezing, the snow is awful. I'm starting to think those are just rumors, like somebody's trying to keep this place a secret. Anyway, if you want some of the best skiing in New Hampshire, you should really try... I was trying to say ski camp... Hey!